Hi all, I thought of sharing some of the points which has come to our office, a circular from different government agencies regarding the rules and regulations to be followed in each organization during post-lockdown. I personally think that there are 22 points which has to be followed in an organization. And after the 60 days of lockdown, every organization or every employee is under a pressure. How to go to organization, what is to be followed, and how to contribute the best for bringing back this organization back. So there are 22 points which is given by the government guidelines, and I'm sure in today's environment, under this post-pandemic situation, I don't know whether all the organization can follow all these points which is given as a guidelines. But one thing which we can take it in mind, whoever is contributing for the organization will be recognized and appreciated, because under all these difficulties, if someone is contributing for the development of any organization, I am sure that organization will grow. Along with that, those who are contributing during this difficult situation will be recognized. So my message to those all my friends of the world is that let us not wait for government to direct us. Let us take care of our own environment, all follow the rules as a norms. It is not something which is, we should think that it is a new norms which is laid down by the government. The entire world is following, and whoever is following, they are safe. So I feel is, my feeling or my concern is that never think that is the priority for the work. The priority for the workers, bring back the organization to a normal condition. So your contribution will be always valued, and your presence or the absence in the organization will be recognized by the management or the top management if that has been worthwhile for the development of the organization. So my submission to all of you is that never think that rules and regulation which is suggested by the government is the priority. It is part of our normal life now, because in our whole life we never sat home for 60 days, spent time without going out. So whatever the suggestion government has given, it is only to safeguard ourselves. So let us practice it, implement it, but simultaneously contribute for the growth of the organization. So I think that will make wonders for the coming days, and that will make the change for the organization to come back to the normal situation. So everyone should be optimistic, everyone should follow, but everyone should contribute wherever you are. That is the most important message which I thought of sharing today. Thank you all.